Loneliness has followed me my whole life. Everywhere. Bars and cars. Sidewalks, stores, everywhere. There's no escape. God's the only man.
I miss the way you used to wake me up on Saturday mornings. And I think that's why it hurt so much when you left me with that warning. And I tried to, but I just can't find that feeling with anyone else. Since you're gone and I'm alone, you're just another story I tell. Sometimes I like to think about when we went around back in the day. We met at what's-her-name's party, start of fall 2008. I wish I could hop in the time machine and go back to that week. Cause honestly, that's my favorite story of you and me. Remember that shitty TV we had from like 1967? It only worked in thunderstorms and went up to channel 11. Or that night the power went out and we threw it off the balcony just for fun. Okay, maybe I lie to think that story has got to be my favorite one. I miss the way you used to wake me up on Saturday mornings. And I think that's why it hurt so much when you left me with that warning. And I tried to, but I just can't find that feeling with anyone else. Since you're gone and I'm alone, you're just another story I tell. Some stories are happy, some stories are sad, and some stories are in between. You and I had our fair share of fights and public scenes. And if I could go back, I'm sure that I'd probably still fuck it all up. Cause you can write a story any way you want, but you never know where it ends up. I only try and think about the happy stories that we wrote together. Cause honestly, since then, I haven't written any that were better. And I hope that I can write those happy stories once again. But sadly, you don't get the full story until the end. I miss the way you used to wait.